Hello, it's here. We have to hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A10e. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button and volume up key for a few seconds. Now use volume key and power button to select factory reset. Then choose yes. Finally, click the power button. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.